How you doing? And we're back now on Be Terrific TV here on the south side of the NAB show at Small Tree with CTO Steve Modica.
That's right.
Did I get that right, Steve?
You did, Daryl. Thank you.
All right. And he's going to be telling us a little bit about Small Tree and a little bit about some of the new things that they've, some of the new products that they have that they're unveiling this year.
Yeah, so Small Tree Communications has been in business for 10 years. We do shared storage and networking for Macs. And we've got some new products here today. We've got our little box here, our Magma box. It's got 8 SSDs in it, a RAID card, and a 10 gigabit Ethernet card. You can plug that whole thing into your laptop with Thunderbolt 2. You can move data at a gigabyte a second on and off that storage, and then out over the network at a gigabyte a second. So it turns your laptop into a little mini server. You can take it on site with you, take it up into the mountains and shoot skiing, you can take it to a football field and shoot football. You can do it all right off this little box. It's amazing, and it's not very expensive. With 8 SSDs in it, this thing had come in at about maybe $10,000 for 8 terabytes.
That's not bad for all its functionality and everywhere you can take it.
Yeah.
That's pretty good. I can't argue with that price there. I can't argue with that price.
No, not at all. And we're seeing more and more of that with Thunderbolt. Things are getting smaller, shrinking down, going faster. The SSDs are making everything go faster. Amazing time to come out and start looking at new storage for your shop.
And I would guess that with all the 4K, you need this extra storage.
That's right. You need more storage to hold the stuff, and you need more bandwidth to the network to share it out to your other editors. You need speed. That's right. And that's what we have. That's what we're experts at.
Is there any other products you want to show us, or are we gonna focus on the Thunder 2?
Oh, we have our new storage servers, Titanium Z storage servers. These are our Titanium Z servers. They're big servers, they're full of disk drives, super fast motherboards. We fill them up with 10 gigabit Ethernet cards so you can plug all your clients directly in and edit right off the server. It's all shared, everybody can read and write everything. Everybody can see everything at the same time. We work with Avid, we work with Adobe, Premiere Pro, you name it. We work with Final Cut 10, Final Cut 7. Whatever you got, we can handle it on our Titanium Zs.
Hey, the editor's dream here. And if you have multiple editors, this is what you need right here.
That's
multiple
right.
Storage.
That's right. Shared storage, because you don't want to have those little toasters on your desk that break or get lost or get stolen. You can't keep track of them. You need a server where you can keep your stuff, and you can have some kind of asset management running like Axel, and it'll keep track of all the metadata. That's what you need. You can back this up. It's RAID 5 protected, so you're not going to lose your data just because you lose a drive.
Right.
You lose a drive, you swap it, reboot, and the machine's coming back up.
Right.
Ready
back.
To go. Right back.
And I'm sure people have lost months and months of work by losing a drive before. And
people are just now starting to realize they sometimes have $100,000 worth of footage on a drive that cost $1,000, and they're starting to do the math and realize they better spend some money on some storage that's going to protect their data.
Okay, so this one's obviously a little bit more pricier than the Thunder 2.
It is, but the thing to remember about all of Small Tree storage products, $500 a terabyte. So, you know, you need 64 terabytes, we're gonna come in around $30,000. We're not expensive, we're kind of low in the market. We're smart guys, we're a small company, we like to deliver a product that's, you know, a little lower price, but delivers all the same features.
And that's why we, at Be Terrific TV, deal directly with Small Tree.
That's right, that's the way to do it.
Hey, I appreciate it, Steve.
Thank you.
Thanks for taking the time out. Be terrific.